realize that the world has changed and disappeared in your background. So if you're making the right words, you have to observe the combinations of your ears. And focusing about
museum. They have an old street and whatever else, I've no idea. Let's go and have a wander in here. So that was the prison. Mince pies. Dark and dingy. Stories this way makes you feel old. And the bike you used to have is in a museum. Tutty. Your grandparents' house. Brings about so many memories. Christmas time when you couldn't get hold of a pink one of them for love the money. Guess what my daughter wanted? A pink one. Still got one of them, still got one of them, still got one of them.
She's pulling her face now.
Yeah, a little bit.
She said she loved it and then she now pulled her face. That's been sarcastically.
Oh,
Cool. Dangerous. Seen as the break. Very cool. I think we've been lost along the way. Thank you.
So once again, welcome to the Castle Museum, and most of all, welcome to Kirkgate. Kirkgate here is the oldest recreated street in Britain. It opened all the way back in 1938, and it is the brainchild of one gentleman called Dr John Lamplugh Kirk, hence Kirkgate. Now, Dr Kirk himself, he was born in Hull, went to Cambridge, studied medicine, became a doctor, and after working in several hospitals in and around London, he moved back up north to the Pickering area, where he started life as a general practitioner. But he'd actually grown up in the late Victorian period, like you see around you here today, and he started to realise that the world was changing and disappearing around him.
Pure butter. That's a chunk of butter, is that? Chunk of butter. God, it doesn't smell as bad. Oh, a candle maker. What it used to do? It dipped up the wax. Put the wicks on. These racks and hang them down and dip the candles in. Just keep dipping them in wax. That's it, keep on doing that. It's a laborious task.
Absolutely jumped a mile then.
What you did?
What you were part of this, isn't it?
I'm old, but I'm not old. I feel it though. A poo made for two. No. Coming to take you away, ha ha. Thank you. That's warm in there with that fire going. Stop a bullet. Sixties. York Castle Museum. And now to go to that.